So the biggest sale of the year is back, and if you are looking to buy a dash cam within this sale, this is the perfect and the right opportunity for you, specifically talking about 4K dash cameras within this video. So as long as I've made videos on dash cams, I've always recommended to buy a dash camera with the highest possible resolution, and in current terms, the highest possible resolution is a 4K resolution. Why would you buy a 4K camera? Because a 4K camera brings out the most amount of detail in a video, and in times of need, this detail, this extra data will be useful and can work in your favor. So in this video, I'm going to show you my personal favorite 4K dash cams, the dash cams which I've tried out personally and would love recommending it to you to buy in this ongoing Amazon sale. So go ahead, grab a seat and watch this entire video, because you're going to see some super cool dash cams, 4K dash cameras. And after watching this video, you'll have the proper idea which of these 4K dash cams to buy with some of the biggest discounts in this particular sale. So before you watch the rest of this video, make sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now. Smash that like button, because I'll be bringing up a series of videos which are going to be very helpful for you in this ongoing Amazon sale, and you should not be missing those important videos. That being said, you're watching Travel Tech. Let's get started. So starting off the list with one of the cheapest native 4K dual channel dash cams that's available in the market, I'm talking about the DDPI N5 dual 4K camera. Now this camera generally tends the price of about 13,999 rupees, but you'll find it at a much lesser price in the ongoing sale with the credit card discounts. So this dash camera gets a native 4K resolution with a full HD rear camera, along with giving you a GPS f1.8 aperture. It also gets a super capacitor, and this camera also gets Wi-Fi with a built-in 32GB eMMC storage, and this camera can support memory cards up to 512GB. I've done extensive testing of the DDPI N5 Dual, and the front camera quality is simply good. Although this camera lacks a StarWaze 2 sensor, the overall quality of the camera, the overall video quality is simply good for the price, and you should definitely be considering if you want a native 4K, a true 4K camera under the price bracket of 15,000 rupees. Moving on to the next dash cam, one of the most value for money propositions that's present out there, I'm talking about the Red Tiger F17 triple channel dash cam. Yes, this dash camera gives you three cameras, front, rear and interior, and sports a 4K resolution, an upscaled 4K resolution on the front, and a 1080p resolution on the interior and the rear camera. I've tried out this dash cam personally, and I found it really value for money, coming at a price of about 16,000 rupees in general cases. Now in the ongoing sale, you will find it at a much lesser price. So the Red Tiger F17 should be your definite choice if you are looking to have a broader area of coverage around the car and you don't want to miss any aspect, specifically the interior cabin recording of this camera. The overall video quality of the F17 is also really good, and it also provides you a triple channel time-lapse parking mode when you connect it with your hardware kit. The Red Tiger F17 gets GPS, gets Wi-Fi, and also gets a 64GB memory card free within the box. So that being said, let's move on to the next dash cam, the 70mi a800s. So this was the 4K workhorse for 70mi for quite a long time, and it was a terrific dash camera when it was initially launched. Sporting a previous generation StarWaze sensor, this camera gives you a native 4K front resolution and a 1080p at the rear. It also gets ADAS, it also gets GPS, and for the fact that this camera also gets 5GHz Wi-Fi, field of view of 140 degrees, and supports memory cards up to 128GB. Now the A800S comes at a price of about 16,000 to 17,000 rupees in general cases, but in this sale you will find it at a lesser price. I have mentioned the prices down below in the description. So if you are someone who likes 70mi dash cams for their excellent quality and reliability, the 70mi A800S around the price of 14,000 to 15,000 rupees would definitely be a worthy choice. But the A800S is kind of an older gen model, because it was replaced by a new model by 70mi called as a 70mi A810. So this is the cheapest 4K camera which gets a StarWaze 2 sensor. Yes, that's the best possible combination you can buy out there, a 4K, a true native 4K resolution combined with the power of StarWaze 2 sensor. And generally this camera comes at a price of about 19,999, that's about 20,000 rupees. Of course, in this sale the price is going to come down, so check out the link in the description to know the actual prices right now. So this has been one of the best cameras and one of my favorite dash cameras since the time I've reviewed it. The performance of the 70mi A810 is top notch, and the front camera is absolutely flawless in terms of the video quality it provides. I've done extensive review videos of the 70mi A810 and covered almost every single aspect of this camera, so if you you want to check out in detail about the 70 Mi 810, you can check out its detailed review videos. I'll leave a link in the description below. So under the price bracket of 15 and 20,000, these four cameras, the N5 Dual, the Red Tiger F17, 70 Mi 800S and 70 Mi 810 are my personal favorite and top dash cams which you can buy in that budget range. So moving on to the next best option, coming at a price of about 21 to 22,000 in general cases, and in this particular sale coming even lesser, the Vantru N4 4K dash cam. Now this dash camera does give you a triple channel setup, but the use case scenario is that if you want a 4K resolution, you need to use it only in a dual channel mode. But if you are using it as a triple channel variant, the front camera will come down to a quad HD, that's 1440p resolution, and the rest of the two cameras will come down to a 1080p resolution. That being said, you will be getting a 3-channel coverage, a wide coverage including the cabin, so that's definitely going to be helpful in the long run. This camera also gets a StarWidth sensor, it gets a super capacitor, and it also gets low bitrate recording within the parking mode. Also, another thing to note guys is that the Vantru N4 doesn't get Wi-Fi and doesn't get Bluetooth, and even the GPS has to be purchased as a separate module. So if all this feels kind of a hassle to you and you want to have all the goodness in one packet and you don't want to do any extra stuff, you need to spend a bit more and get the Vantru N4 Pro 3-channel dash camera. Yes, I've tested this camera personally, and this camera provides one of the finest 4K resolutions that's available in the market, coming at a price of about 32,000 to 33,000 rupees. This dash camera gets StarWiz 2 IMX678 sensor with a 4K front resolution and a 1080p rear and a 1080p cabin camera. This camera supports HDR, it gets GPS, it gets voice control, it gets one of the finest parking monitoring modes which is available in any dash cam, and this camera also supports memory cards up to 512GB. So coming around the price of 30,000 rupees, the Vantru N4 Pro is the only camera which provides true native 4K resolution combined with a StarWiz 2 and also a triple channel support. So if you are specifically looking for these particular aspects in a dash cam, the N4 Pro would definitely be a perfect choice for you. So moving on to the next best and one of my most personal favorite dash cams, the VO4 8229 series. So I'm talking about the VO4 8229 Pro, Dual and the Triple Channel variant. This dash camera has a unique feature which no other dash cam in the market currently has. The Dual Channel variant, the 8229 Pro Dual, gets dual StarWiz 2 sensors, which means the front camera gets a StarWiz 2 sensor and even the rear camera gets a StarWiz 2 sensor. The Triple Channel variant, on the other hand, the interior cabin camera also gets the previous gen StarWiz sensor. Now this is simply unheard of and is something very pioneering in the field of dash cam market. So I've personally tested out the 8229 Pro series for a longest duration of time, and the kind of reliability and the kind of quality these cameras provided is simply phenomenal and simply excellent. You cannot go better than this. The 8229 Pro dual channel variant comes at a price of about 35,000 rupees in a general sale, and the 8229 Pro triple channel variant comes at a price of 40,000 rupees in a normal days. Of course, you can convert the dual channel variant to a triple channel variant later on at any point of time by simply purchasing the interior camera separately. Not only does this camera give you the goodness of having dual StarWiz 2 sensors, the rear camera not just gives you a 1080p but gives you a full 2K resolution at the back. This gets also a quad GPS setup, a 5GHz Wi-Fi, and one of the most advanced and most reliable parking monitoring modes I've seen in any dash cam, including low bitrate recording, buffered recording, and even motion detection modes. These cameras also support memory cards up to 512GB. So these are my favorite and the top 8 4K dash cams which I would definitely recommend to you guys if you are looking to buy a 4K dash cam within this Amazon sale. And if you are interested in purchasing any of these dash cams and you just want to check out the new prices, the discounted prices, just click down on the description. I've given the purchase link along with the discounted prices that's available in this sale. Also, if you do want to check out the detailed review videos of each of these cameras before you actually make that purchase decision, I'll give you a link for the review videos of these cameras as well. So do make sure to go ahead and check out the description. I'll also provide you the links for their certain accessories such as CPL filters, maybe hardware kits, the OBD2 hardware kits, and even the suction mounts, whenever and wherever applicable for each of these cameras. So what more do you want to know and what are you waiting for? This is the perfect and the right opportunity to grab yourself a 4K dash camera and save yourself a lot of money by using those credit card discounts and manufacturer discounts. that's available in this Amazon sale. And if this video has helped you out in any way to give you that correct purchase decision, make sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, guys, right now, and smash that like button. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a super awesome video. Also, if you do have any more queries about any of these dash cams, you can always write that down in the comments. I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.